We are Onyx Imaging. We are the highest rated and most reviewed printer service center in Oklahoma.
Hi, my name is John with Onyx Imaging. Today we're going to take a look at this Epson WF3520. And in case you just recently got the printer or you're getting your first low ink replace ink error message, we're going to show you where the ink is located and how to change it. It's a pretty simple process. On the sides of the printer, you'll notice a handle on either side. It doesn't matter which one you use. If you lift up, you'll notice you actually lift the whole scanner assembly up, and you'll find the ink. It's going to have to dock on this right-hand side. Once it stops moving and lands in its final docking spot for you to actually change the ink, there's a little gray cover that goes over the top. You're going to push a tab in and roll that up. Once that's up, then you'll find all of your inks located there. And it's the same idea. You're going to push in that tab and then lift up and remove your ink. So you're just going to push this little tab here and lift straight up. It's a really simple process. And then once you have your new one, you're just going to put it right back in the same spot. Push straight down until you hear it click into place. And then you're going to close this little gray door again until you hear that click into place. Lower the cover. And then you're going to need to let the printer run through its initialization process. And once it's ready, then you'll be good to go back and printing. Thank you.
Thank you for watching. If you're interested in how you can receive free labor on all of your service calls, as well as how to qualify for free printer upgrades, contact us today. We are here for all of your printer and office supply needs.